plan is the circumstances around us. And I also do realize the difficult times ahead. But I want to bring certain sort of assurance to you. Do give this assurance to your parents that you are not alone here. You are not as a student alone in this university. We have a lawyers team giving us an legal advice in Telangana, in Hyderabad. But we have also a lawyers team from Supreme Court willing to give us legal advice and send their team to fight it out. And these jails, they cannot have such a big walls that they can keep our friends forever behind them. Jail ki ye diware itni unchi aur mazboot nahi hai ki hamare saathiyon ko, Rohit ke doston ko, qaid pe hamesha hamesha ke liye band rakhenge. Aur ye police itni taakatwar nahi hai ki they will beat the students of University of Hyderabad forever, every day, every morning and every evening. And I wish that their children were also studying here. And I wish their children will be beaten somewhere. Mm. They will understand the pain of the parents that our parents are going through. The second thing I want to tell you, there's also assurance from the different universities, including Aligarh, Pune University, Mumbai University, JNU. I was just other day in JNU speaking this Monday afternoon at 4 o'clock there. And a lot of these JNU people came and they said, SCU is the inspiration for us. SCU is the inspiration for us. Today I want to say that the girls of the SCU are the inspiration for us. Girls of this university are the inspiration for the JNU. Those girls who were beaten, they were abused, they were thrashed, and still they stood. They stood for justice. They stood for justice. And yes, our outgoing Vice Chancellor, Professor Appa Rao, very soon he'll be going. And this outgoing Vice Chancellor said to the Indian Express that this is the black day in the history of University of Hyderabad. Yes, Mr. Appa Rao, your appointment is the black day in the history of Hyderabad. Your coming to this university is a black day. The Rocky Challenge is the black day. Beating of the girl student is a black day. Rohit Pamela's death is a black day. And today, the first time in the history of university, 26-27 students are behind the bars. Yes, it is black day. Yes, it is black day when you are partying in your VIP bungalow. It is black day. And it will be written with the golden words in the history of University of Hyderabad. I know you are hungry. Please don't worry. Food has been arranged. It will be always arranged. There are people from outside, those who have been repeatedly calling us. Please tell us how much food you want, how much water you want, and how much fruit you want. And yes, I have to react. Because this was the first time the water was cut. This was the first time the electricity was off. This was the first time mess workers were ordered not to cook the food for students. And this was the first time the internet was shut. And yes, then it was a black day. Yes, of course it is a black day. And there will be no worse day than this in this University of Hyderabad. I want to thank you all. Stand firm. Don't worry. Arrest has happened. People get bail. Okay? If not today, if not tomorrow, on Monday we will get the bail. On Tuesday we will get the bail. On Wednesday we will get the bail. Don't worry. Nothing is wrong. Nothing is wrong if the bail application has been postponed. Nothing is wrong if it has been delayed. It will happen. I request you, stand firm, stand tight, stand united, and help each other. Give assurance to your friends and to the people, those who need help. Please help them. And please know, you are not alone. You are not alone. We all are together, and there are also people behind us. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I want to tell you again. I want to tell you again that there are no prisons in this world who can hold people forever. And there are no prisons in this Telangana where people can be held behind forever. And there are no orders which we do not have a legal remedy for that. And I'm sure the day will come when these people in the prison will come out and stand here and speak, and you'll be garlanding them. Thank you very much.